Vietnam War came out, he said, I'm not going to fight.
Yeah, he stood for something.
For what? I mean, they stripped him of his title in his prime. He was at the very peak of his ability. My favorite fights is right before they stripped him. Cleveland Big Cat Williams. And Ali just boxed this beautiful dance and just pieced him up. So they robbed us of the real Ali. Because during those 3 years where they'd stripped him of his title and he couldn't box, when he came back, he just wasn't the same guy.